One is we need to invest more in the science so that we know what the answers are, know what we need to do. Kevin's study was so eye-opening, and yet we still don't have any more answers to it. It's several years old. We should have gotten those right away. You know, we were when it's important to us, like COVID, we had a vaccine in a year. We need to really know what is it about our food that is making us so sick. So then we can tell companies. Companies don't want to make us sick. They just want to make more money. And if we can tell them what it is and set guardrails around the design of the food so that they have to assure that it's both delicious, affordable, convenient, but also doesn't make us sick. They can do that. I know they can do that. We just need to provide the science. That's one. Two, you know, companies, again, they don't have the incentive to do it. It's too hard of us as individual consumers to force them to do it. The government is there. In this instance, government can't do anything. But certainly in this instance, it's why we created these agencies to make sure our food doesn't make us sick, both acutely and chronically. That's already the law. We're only enforcing the acute part.